I knew it was over when you called me babe, and I wanted to throw up cause I don't wanna be your baby. I love Bra Off. It definitely was an opener to this whole sound, to this vibe of Baytown. I love this song because it's just so carefree. It's just talking about literally dating somebody who you don't even know if you don't like them, but you don't really like them because you just don't want to be in the relationship. And you're just like, you know what? Breaking up with you is like taking my bra off. And the reaction of this song has been my favorite. To see my fans' videos that they've made online and to see the amount of fans that have sent me messages of saying, gosh, I didn't even realize that I needed to break up with my boyfriend until I heard this song because I was wondering what was missing. It really, it just wasn't there. And so this song has been an anthem for a lot of girls. It just feels so good to have it out and to see the reaction and for it to be part of the EP.